I definitely need this. I definitely need this. Oh, I like this one.
So, Obero is dead, is he? What a shame. He never did manage to defeat me. Men of baneful blood never return to this world. Once they've gone berserk, anyway. But I'm surprised. How are you able to stand by Aya's side as if nothing ever happened, dear Saki?
That was all your fault.
You're the fool who ate up every word I said.
Shut up. I was really vulnerable then. So vulnerable that I actually believed your bullshit. I swear. I swear I'll kill you.
I must live. I must devour your hearts.
We will kill you to avenge your mother and father.
Why are you trying to kill me? Your mother is dead. And now you want to avenge your father? The fool who tried to kill you? You two are fools! Just like him!
Fools? You may be right. That might be true about the two of us. Your father was no fool! He burned his life to ashes fighting for the ones he loved. And I'm proud of him.
Are you proud of him for throwing his life away? All for the sake of pointless sentimentality! Die!
Over Francis now! We'll still fight for those who can't fight for themselves!
You're going down! Die!
Slice to pieces!
You're going down! Die! Now! You're going down!
your strength from the stolen heart of my mother and others of the painful bloodline. And this is all you have to show for it? You've never defeated us with power that's not rightfully yours.
You
die! 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 Right now! Die! Die! Right now! Disappointing. I mean, how long were you planning on letting them pull your strings? The organization. Those assholes. I started slaughtering them. And it's done. I've killed them all. Now I'm the only one. It's just me. I'm finally the Origin. I am finally alone at last. But there's still something missing. I want to be like you. No, I want to be you. I want to be you!
Otherwise, more people will suffer.
So you ended up being yet another one driven mad by baneful blood. Ray, I'll take your sorrow away! I'm overflowing with power! This is me! Yes. Yes. The power of baneful blood. There's nothing that comes close. Take that. Dear Saki, I still hate you.
Oh yeah? Guess what?
Father, I hate your guts too!
Twice the pieces!
It's weird. All this time I've spent with you, you've been so kind to me. I mean, you know what I like and what I don't like. You actually took the time to learn about me. It feels so nice. It's funny. I just realized that. Amazing. I wanted to be you.
Ray, you are you. Now you two will always be together.
Mom, Father, watch over us, okay?
Shall we get going, Saki?
Yeah.
My name is Aya. And I'm the heiress of my father's swords.
My name is Saki. And I'm the heiress of my mother's fighting style.
My life, once defined by combat, has changed greatly. Baneful power must be used for the good of those who can't fight for themselves. And Saki will always be my reason to fight on.
I have a sister I love dearly. She believes in me more than anybody. I don't want to lose a loved one ever again.
Father.
Mom.
We will fight on.
What did you used to eat, sis?
Well, instant food Ray would send over mostly.
Ugh, you're kidding. Hey, if we can manage to find some ingredients, I can make something.
What? You mean you can cook?
Oh, a little. What would you like to eat?
Wow, let's see. Maybe pasta? And an omelet? How about some stew? And pancakes for dessert?
You can eat all that?
Right now I could. Well, actually, always.
Really? I guess it's time to put my skills to use then.
Woohoo! Okay, let's go get some supplies.
Sure thing, sis.